And that Dean is actually in pole position tonight, kicking things off with a killer track, one that Dean wasn't actually too sure about when you gave it to him.
I know, but you know, Dean can be not sure about some tracks, but you know, we've had 3 or 4 songs in the top 10, so I think he's doing all right and he definitely goes with it.
Okay, so tell us, which song is he going to sing first?
He is going to get the whole studio rocking and a-rolling with one of the biggest rock tracks the last 5 years, singing Lonely Boy by the Black Keys. This is Dean Ray!
Into my arms, oh Lord.
That was epic.
Dean Ray!
Last week's performance couldn't have gone any better for me. When I came up for the live shows, I packed enough clothes for 2 weeks.
Week after week, you surprise me, amaze me, stun me.
I've been here for 3 months. I'm running out of clothes. Natty's guitar skills are raw. If I was on the panel, I just don't know if she'd make it to boot camp.
Okay, that is so not working. I thought Black Keys.
Well, that was Black Keys.
I'm a bit unsure about Lonely Boy.
So what do you think of the song?
It's a song.
Dean likes to question my song choices, and this week was no exception.
I respect it.
Yeah.
But I don't love it. I've been unsure about Nat's choices in the past, and I've been proven wrong.
Competition is that we make everybody like stretch into, you know, sometimes something that doesn't feel comfortable to you or doesn't feel like your natural genre, but let me tell you, that rock, Dean Starr.
Thank you. You know, I heard all this stuff about how, you know, you didn't like the track or... And I think that came across a little bit in your performance, just a little bit.
What?
Yes, no. No, because the audience, no, they stood up, but it was
what?
Standing.
I felt the track could have went to 10, but it only went to 8.
Oh, you're playing games now. You are playing games.
It's not a game. It's how I truly felt.
Games. No, listen.
When I think it's firing off, I'm standing up, I'm rocking. It was good. It was good, but it wasn't great. And I think Ronan might back me up.
I know what you're saying, Fu.
No.
Look, serious. I think the song choice was brilliant.
Thanks.
Okay? I think it's a brilliant song choice for you. This is exactly what I see you singing. This is who I think you are. This is a great sound. But yeah, maybe Fu's right. There was something that was missing from your performance, from you, Dean. I don't know what that is.
I love you, Dean.
But there's definitely there was something. Maybe it was your, you know.
I completely disagree. I mean,
of course you do.
I will tell you if it's not a great performance. The thing that I love about you, Dean, is when I do give you song choices and you go, oh my gosh, it's so not me or whatever, you go, yeah, all right, let's do this. And you know, I challenge you, you say, I'm up for the challenge, and you put 110% into it every single time. That honestly, you really do. I know this wasn't something that you felt, not really me. Completely disagree with the guys, but I think they're playing games because they want people not to vote you.
No.
Ladies and gentlemen,
it's one of those things. Like it's an opinion, yeah. And I'll take it on board. You know, I'm not.
You know that we love you, man.
Yeah,
we love you. It's not that we don't, but I think you'll agree if you watch it back. Now, it was just that intensity that Dean brings to a performance that I just didn't feel it. Like look at last week.
But did you see the entire audience? Everyone was on their feet.
The gloves are off. Okay, if last week's result showed anything, is that you have to vote to keep your favourites in the competition. Just call 1902 557501 or text Dean to 1977 8888, or you can hit up the X Factor app and you can vote right now and keep voting until midday tomorrow. Put them together for Mr. Dean Ray.